those bums we evicted set up shop in the underground caverns. Now, normally, I wouldn't give a shit, but these assholes been mugging tourists so they can have enough bank to come at us. You toss their shantytown, and I doubt they'll try to step.
Start right now, Charlie!
You fuck with the wrong girl! You kids are really gonna get it. Savor the minty taste of...
That didn't take long.
What's up with the dollhouse?
Dollhouse my ass. This is how we gonna fuck up the Ronin.
This'll be good.
Trust me, it is. The Ronin have a stake in Poseidon's palace, so I figure hitting their biggest moneymaker is a good way to show them we not fucking around.
Okay, so what's the plan?
You and I enter the casino here. Once inside, we need to distract this security guard. I was thinking you could catch me cheating or some shit like that. Anyway, while the guard's concerned with throwing me out, Gatto'll sneak in through this security door. Don't worry. I already got today's passcode from the blackjack dealer Shandy's fucking. Now, once inside, Gatto'll have to sneak past the guards to cut the power. And when that happens, we only have about 45 seconds before the backup generator turns on. During the blackout,
though... Hold up, man. I mean, I love the dream house you built here and everything. But what if we just start here, walk into the casino, and just shoot all the motherfuckers that are between us and the money?
Well, you know...
It would be a lot faster.
And a lot more fun.
Yeah, but...
Fuck it. Let's go. Good call, Johnny.
What the fuck we standing around for? Let's shoot something.
You gonna try to drive through everything? You gotta love what I got planned for the Ronin.
Easy one.
You know who's running the gang?
Hey,
a kid named Shogo Okuji. Now, he probably spends more time on his hair than he does on his bike, but it doesn't change the fact that he's totally ruthless.
If If he spends more time getting ready than I do, he deserves to get shot. Hey, where's Pierce? I thought he was coming.
Pierce is picking up some of the other saints and meeting us there. I figure we can get the party started without him. Well, they call the cops. Big surprise there.
Saints made some serious bank today.
Yeah, but before we start buying new cars, we better clean this money.
Free
but we can't just keep it lying around the hiding.
Yo, don't worry about it. I'll take it to Isha's. Yeah, it should be fine.
Junichi, you need to relax. My father won't find out about the casino. Don't question me, Junichi. And we're in America. Speak English.
Forgive me, Shogo.
A little jumpy today? Over there. Sword. Listen, Junichi. I know you're having a hard time adjusting to the way I run things here. But how about you let me deal with my father, and you deal with whatever the fuck I tell you to deal with?
Of course, Shogo.
Excellent.